Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise. This time let's talk and share some thoughts about, depressed MGTOW. To be clear, after the red pill a man can feel castrated and shunned away, the link has been cut with society, the distrust, the blatant lies and false hopes, the years of indoctrination and brainwashing one endure just to end full of hate, full of resentment, or feeling the loneliness, the cringe and depressed by the situation. It makes sense to start questioning your own sexuality, your sex drive and its intensity, especially based on what's proposed by society, filth and degeneracy. Female behavior in its individuality or as a group induce such a disgust within an open-eyed man. I personally refuse, like many of the men going their own way, to associate in any way, shape or form with a blood-sucking parasite that doesn't go above the necessary threshold of greed, egotistical narcissism. A woman seeks only her own interest in mind, she is detrimental to a man by this simple statement. She will control and even limit one's capability to progress in order to stay in her level of comfort and safety. I view red pill as the awareness of the danger. MGTOW represents damage control, a place to focus and recover. I see the MGTOW monk as true self-preservation in a hostile world. The Kool-Aid tastes like shit, no thanks, I am done with it. She is not the goal, you are. Remember that her expectations are over the top and through the roof at all times. It is never enough, so screw her and let her rot away like the piece of meat bag that she loves to represent herself into. If she is that toxic, there is no point in trying to get a relationship of any kind with such a disgusting person. It is not worth any connection at all. She will never get above the pettiness and irrelevancy of her desires, her actions. She will never have your interest in mind. She will pretend to, but for sure as soon as the ship seems to sink she will leave, fast. I am thus not surprised to see men going south, feeling depressed by such an awful future and the crushed hopes of a family, a loving kind woman on the side, some kids to teach and have fun with. This society goes to the shithole sink, let it go down and crumble, that's all those people accepted it to be. You can still work on yourself and take advantage of the situation. There are alternatives for everything you ever dreamed of, or should I say society ingrained in your head to be your dreams. First confirm that it is what your inner self truly wants. Then find the least damaging and the most cost-effective way to reach it also, oh, with the least risks and damage possible if things go wrong. Instead of a woman, go for escorts or even the new sex dolls. For having a kid there is the surrogacy route. Of course, it seems worse than the first primary and most searched way of life, but it is in effect more rewarding. Those things are harder due to social shame and pressure. Even if men are less affected by it, the pressure is still there for some conservative families and over-religious ones too. There are options out there that can help alleviate the current bad feelings of self-hate, for not being smart enough to notice earlier, and depression, for the disgusting situation there is. The MGTOW community and the manosphere can help. We cannot reach physically, but we are everywhere around the world, ready to give alternatives, options and share experiences to reach true happiness in one's life, and that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.